with plastic gloves. What would happen to plastic gloves in a fire?
They would melt.
And plastic leggings? Plastic leggings, they would melt, wouldn't they?
And rubber boots.
And rubber boots, brilliant. But for the grown-ups, we were safe from there to there, because that was a fireproof tunic. You know what I mean. From there to there, we were okay. But look, there's no protection for the face, unlike this sort of visor, okay? But didn't that look rather real ripped? I was as good looking as this a long time ago.
That
one is
real.
Parents, any letters of complaint to Andrew McAllister?